SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on Tap to Wake on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're finding it difficult to illuminate your iPhone screen so that you can unlock it, then there's an option that you can enable called Tap to Wake. When this setting is turned on, you simply need to tap on your screen or swipe up from the bottom, and that's going to illuminate the screen so that you can sign into the phone. To turn on Tap to Wake, you can open the Settings app, you can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section of this menu. Now you just need to scroll down until you find the Tap or Swipe to Wake option, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it on. And as it says underneath this, it's going to wake and unlock the iPhone when you tap the display or when you swipe up from the bottom edge of the lock screen. Note that this can sometimes cause you to have a lot of screen wake up issues when your phone is in your pocket or in a bag, as sometimes the screen can illuminate when other objects touch it. This might lead to your battery draining a little more quickly, or depending on your security settings, it might even cause you to open some apps or place a phone call. If you find that these things are happening, then you can always just come back to this menu and turn the tap or swipe to wake setting back off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.